now, I'm only in fifth grade, so I spend most of my time studying. Or practicing my cello. In the future, I don't know if I'm going to become an engineer and build bridges, or shiny stadiums, or be an architect and build skyscrapers. But whatever path I eventually take, I plan to use my skills to build a better future.